New Oklahoma City schools are going to go virtual starting tomorrow. Administrators say there are just too many sick teachers and students at MLK Elementary and F.D. Moon Middle School to hold in-person classes. The district told parents kids should expect to learn virtually for several days.